In this video, we'll show you how to print a disk label on a Windows PC. We'll be using Easy Photo Print Editor, which lets you create images for disk labels and then print them easily. Let's get started. First, we need to prepare the image for printing. Start by clicking the Print button and follow the on-screen instructions. Take note not to interrupt the process while this screen appears. Now, let's prepare the printer for label printing. Start by removing the cassette. Then, detach the cassette cover. Next, detach the multipurpose tray from the multipurpose tray storage compartment. Return the cassette cover. Then, return the cassette. Push the paper output tray all the way in. Now, let's load the disk on the multipurpose tray. Press the lower part of the printable disk against the lock. Insert the upper part of the printable disk into the slits in the multipurpose tray. Take note that the disk printing will be performed in this orientation. Now, let's load the multipurpose tray. Push in the multipurpose tray until these arrows align with each other. Now, we're ready to print the disk label. Check that this screen appears, then press the OK button. The disk label will be printed. This may take a few minutes. The label printing from a Windows PC is now complete. Thank you for watching.